Hey, what's up, guys? So today, me and Ali are unboxing this Darkness Ablaze booster box. We're each gonna open up 18 packs and just kind of see who gets what.
So am I just gonna take the right side then?
Yeah, you can just grab a whole stack. There we go. There we go. We each get a big old stack. Can you set that off to the side there? Alright. I don't know if the card trick is the same though. Yeah, it is. Four from the back. Herline, Starly, Aaron. Oh, did you? You got the reverse. Yeah, nice. Ursaring, and a full art trainer, Rose.
Nice.
Heck yeah. I don't think I have too much of the Darkness Ablaze set. I'll have to check the Pokey Lector, I can't say that, but the app. Chubchew, Rowlett, move over here a little hair more, Jigglypuff, Diglett, Panpour, oh that's kind of a cool reverse holo, and this Galarian Sirfetch'd. Hey wait, look at that, there's like a, weird, okay never mind, I thought it was something else. Well, the edges look kind of crappy on some of these cards.
Maybe that's the best thing.
Familiar Bell, Rose Tower. Dynasty. Skitty. Reverse Laren and a Galarian Darmanitan. Oh my god, you got the Charizard fucking VMAX.
Is that good?
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Is that good?
Mm-hmm. That's really good. That's like one of the big cards out of here.
Really?
Yeah. Starvia. Marie. Paris.
That's cute.
Skarmory. Chub Chew, Reverse Aaron. I don't know. I'm not sure if this one's a good one or not either. I don't know too many cards out of this set. That one was supposed to be the rare one or whatever at the end.
Mm.
fighting energy. First ring, look at that guy.
Did I just get this one, or is this like a different one?
Yeah, it's the same one again. Oh. Larvesta, Hippopotamus, Gallant, Reverse Poltergeist, and then Bear Tank.
Oh, that's cute. And then I got this Kangaskhan.
Oh, that's a nice card too. That's pretty cool. Fire energy. I wonder if it's possible to pull two like Charizards out of one box, but I don't think it is. I think they're all different.
It feels like really thick.
Bird Keeper. Rowlet. Simisear reverse. And then Aggron Hollow.
What's that?
Oh, it's sent to Scorch V. That's that one that always keeps popping up. I don't know what's so special about that one. It's like they have so many full arts of that one.
I feel like we opened a ton already.
Yeah. We still have a bunch more to go. 11 more to go. Electric energy. Oh, look at that. That thing's weird.
Yeah.
Bird Keeper. Purrline. Sentret, Larvesta, Morlul, Reverse Ferret, and Tapu Koko. I don't know if it's supposed to be the rare, so I mean, I don't know. I'm not sure. I have to do more research on this set. This was all they had at the local shop. They were sold out of everything else. I'm trying to complete Vivid Voltage first, before anything else. Move some of my bulk out of the way. Shelmet, Grimer, or Reverse Parasect. Nice.
Cool.
Oh yeah, that's neat. Trapping. Reverse Familiar Bell. And a Galarian Stunfisk V. Powerful energy. Parasect. What is that? Bunny? Bunnabelle? Bunnaby?
Bunnelby or something?
Yeah.
Jigglypuff?
Yeah, that's one of the first ones. A reverse Leopard. And a Houndoom V. Nice. Cape of Toughness. Vibrava. Dunsparce. Electrike. Galarian Mr. Mime. Grimer. Clink. Reverse Combusken. And a Wigglytuff.
Not a bad box.
No, not bad at all. We're getting some pretty good pulls out of here. Pull a bunch that I don't have in my collection anyway.
Me too.
Oh yeah, you just started collecting. You only have a little bit of Vivid Voltage, I think, right?
And,
Pretty much.
Yeah. Look at that little...
Swove it. Nick it. Snubble. Meltan. Reverse Flygon. And Arctovish. Reverse actual Hollow Tyranitar, huh? That's cool. Chubchu, Rowlet, Jigglypuff.
Looks like a tooth.
Diglett. He does, doesn't he? Yeah. Clink Lang, reverse, and a Leopard. Still, that Charizard was awesome. Carablast, Meltan, Reverse Meltan, and Lugia. Nice. We're not getting any more pulls now.
The Bumblebee thing again.
Starly. Reverse Larion. Or Laron. Whatever the heck that is. Yeah, this is an okay box. It wasn't too bad.
can plug the hole.
I got a couple more.
Hoping for at least one more full art of something that's alright.
That's cute.
I think I have like three of those now.
I think I got like five of these now.
Yeah, I got one here too. Delcatty, reverse, and a Suicune, my bad. Yeah, that thing is kind of cool too. I like this card. Suicune and Delcatty. Hiding energy? What?
Energy.
Oh yeah, that was kind of cool. I don't think I've ever seen that one. Rowlet. Spinarak.
Looks like a guy off of Frozen. Oh, we both got
him. Yeah, nice. Huh. That's apparently the rare card out of the set. One more to go.
Last one.
Nickit, Larvitar, Rookidee, reverse, Ampharos. Nice. Well, that's what we got out of the Darkness Ablaze box. We got a bunch of nice reverses and holos. Then we got a bunch of full art pulls. Salamence, got a Scissor, Senescorch, and a Charizard VMAX. Then I got the Stunfisk V, Rose, and Houndoom V. And that's what you get out of a Darkness Ablaze box. All boxes are different. Just because I got these pulls out of my box doesn't mean you're going to get the same. Your box could be much better or much worse. It's all on chance. And we'll catch you in the next one.